wherever you are.
James, wait.
This is not a good idea. It isn't brave not to be careful, James. It's silly. That's just what I'd expect a scaredy engine to say. Thomas was right.
Percy? Percy!
Nobody can say I'm the scaredy engine now. I mean, I don't see any other engines up here. Nothing to be frightened of at all.
There was something poking out of the rocks up ahead, and it looked...